Hello, this is Heather from Twist My Stitch. In this video, I'm going to show you how to work the half double crochet cluster in the round. Thank you to Audrey from Canoe Mountain Designs for requesting this video. Take a look at the description below for a link to her patterns. Let's go ahead and get started. This particular sample is worked with a single crochet round, half double crochet cluster round, single crochet, and half double crochet cluster. As you can see, working it this way without making any modifications makes your seam tilt off to the side. The half double crochet cluster is worked in a multiple of two. We're going to chain one for our turning chain, yarn over, insert into the same stitch as your join and turning chain, yarn over, pull up a loop, yarn over, insert into the next stitch, yarn over, pull up a loop, 5 loops on your hook, yarn over, pull through all 5 loops. That's the half double crochet cluster. The next cluster starts in the same stitch as the previous cluster. Yarn over, insert into the same as the last stitch, yarn over, pull up a loop, yarn over, insert into the next stitch, yarn over, pull up a loop, 5 loops on your hook, yarn over, pull through all 5 loops. I'll show that to you again. Yarn over, insert into the same as the last stitch, yarn over, pull up a loop, yarn over, insert into the next stitch, yarn over, pull up a loop, 5 loops on your hook, yarn over, pull through all 5 loops. Go ahead and continue working the half double crochet cluster until you get to the end of the row, and I'll show you how to finish off the row. I am at the end of the round. I have one more stitch in my round. The half double crochet cluster is worked over 2 stitches. I'm going to yarn over, insert into the same as the last stitch, yarn over, pull up a loop, yarn over, insert into the next stitch, yarn over, pull up a loop, 5 loops on your hook, yarn over, and pull through all 5 loops. The last stitch of the round, you're going to work a half double crochet into the same as the last stitch. Yarn over, insert into the same stitch, yarn over, pull up a loop, yarn over, pull through all 3, and join with the first half double crochet cluster of the round with a slip stitch. And that's all there is to the half double crochet cluster.
Please give this video a like, subscribe to my channel, and click on that bell to get notified of future videos. If you have a video request, send me an email and subscribe to my blog at twistmystitch.com. You can also find me on Facebook, Instagram, and Pinterest. Thank you for watching, and now go twist my stitch.